Dear audience, horse riding is an essential part of training of a soldier's life. Centuries back, battles were fought with swords, spears, and arrows. Now, Cadet Hamdan Shabir and Cadet Vaheem Sahir. And a night of contempt, Cadet Hamdan Shabir have broken the bond. Well then, Hamdan.
Good luck.
Those horses and camels were considered to be the fundamental equipment for power, strength, and dominance. That's why the teachings of Islam lay great stress on breeding and rearing of the horses. Horse riding is a game of great courage and boldness. It requires a lot of skill and perfection. One has to be very brave and courageous for it. Cadet Saud and Tariq, please report here to the commanding box. Now Cadet Rohit and Cadet Ras Yakin are going to have their attempt. Right then, Cadet Ras Yakin, broken for the ladies and gentlemen, please march.